was one of the people on the creative team to actually vote Rebecca out of the original cast during pre-production. Because what happened was that CD Projekt Red first got the character design for Rebecca, and they were like, she's a loli. Lolis don't exist in Night City. It doesn't fit the Cyberpunk 2077 aesthetic. But no, the loli must stay.
Oh, David, my man, what's going on? Everything good?
I am, yeah.